place is coming down.
Whoa. God damn it.
What's with these guys? Don't they know we're gonna get buried here?
Nothing tells me they don't care.
I sure as hell do.
Ow.
You have to get out of here.
We gotta find a way out. Fast.
Gotta hit you in the head. There it is. Gotcha. Just worry about the body shots, don't worry about headshots. Doing up there. One more shot left. Last one. Made it worth it. Sweet! Need the primary weapon. Spaz.
That's what I need.
Oh no. Shit. Gotcha. No, like the. Where are we going? Where are we going? Where are we going? Back up. Come on.
This way. We gotta get out of here.
Back up. Let's go. What are you doing? Get in!
Come on, I need your help!
Oh, fantastic. Shit! Get back on cover! Shaking ground, man. You're killing me here. Guess we're going this way. Nope, that's not the way. Damn it. Oh, ground. Oh, I'm a retard. There's a ladder right there. Go up, go up, 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 up.
Over here, Sully. Up this way. How are we gonna get out of here?
Why would you take this way?
Sully, we're gonna have to ride these up, alright?
Oh, God. Really? Guess I have no choice. Shit. Come on. Ah! Stupid ground. One last shot. Ah! Whoa, 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 whoa. Mr. RP Jizzle. There we go. Okay. Gained us a little bit of reprieve for a second.
Up here. Look out.
Ladder. Oh, come on. Asshole. position.
Francis earned it from Elizabeth. Prove your greatness.
I got nothing to prove.
Hurry, give me a hand. You can't just let her die. Hell, he can't. Nate, give me your goddamn hand. Here. Grab it. What the hell are you doing?
I can't.
It's no good. Get the hell out of there.
Hold on.
No! Nate! No! Run! Up here! Hurry it up!
Sully, we gotta get out of here. The whole place is coming down!
Something tells me we haven't seen the last of that witch. Oh shit! I'm going. How did we do this much damage to the city? You kidding me? We only. Oh no. Oh baby. Go. All we do, yeah, like Sully said, all we do is just shoot some bullets. What the fuck's going on? Shit's going down. It's like the bridge scene from Uncharted 2 all over again. Alright, let's duel, you ass. Oh no. Damn it. Come on. That's right. Sit down. Bitch. Oh no. Ah, come on. Back up again. No. How many times are we gonna do this, bro? Let's get real now. Come on. No. Shit. The bite attack. Drake used bite attack. It was super effective. Maybe it was a crunch attack. Kick his ass! Come on! Oh. Oh shit! Come on! Mash faster, Nick! Oh, thank God.
That'll teach you to bring a knife to a gunfight.
Oh, no. Come on, climb. God, this is so epic.
Hold on!
Gotcha. Oh, I missed. Come on. Gotcha. I thought he just hit just one bullet, so he only shot one.
It's no good. Can't make it. Salim! Buddy, get on! Come on! Yalla!
Wealth, huh?
Well,
it's not much, is it?
It's enough.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hold up a minute, Nate.
You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I just got something that needs saying, that's all.
All right. What is it?
Look, I had a lousy father. Lousy childhood. I hit 40, I figured I was never gonna have a son of my own. Hell, I never wanted one. What the hell do I know about raising a kid? Then you came barreling into my life.
Look, you don't have to.
No, listen. I do. I have made a lot of mistakes, kid. A lot. And, well, I am not a perfect man.
You're not proposing, are you, Sally? I mean, I love you, but...
Stop. Just stop being a wise ass for 1 second.
How long you been carrying that around?
Too long.
Thought I'd lost it.
Here's the thing, kid. We don't get to choose how we start in this life. Real greatness, it's what you do with the hand you dealt.
Hey.
Hey. Going somewhere?
Maybe. I'm really sorry about your ring.
Yeah. It's all right. I swapped it for something better. Let's get out of here, huh?
Yeah.
Come on, we're this way.
But...
Come on. Trust me.
What are you up to?
No way.
It's not as nice as the one you two wrecked 4 years ago, but it'll do. Come on. See if I can remember how to fly the goddamn thing.
Hey, this has parachutes, right?
Oh, yeah. Three. More or less.
Well, I guess that is the series, guys, so thank you for watching, and if you enjoyed it, please give this last Uncharted 3 Drake's Deception video the biggest thumbs up you can, and I will see you guys next time for my next Let's Play or walkthrough. Alright, peace. Thank you.